This is the worst punishment I've ever done in my life.
To Woody or Kleiny! The rules are simple. You'll both place a box of meat with your names on inside of a wild animal enclosure. Whoever's box the animal goes for first faces a forfeit. Three rounds, go!
Round one, jaguars, let's do it! So Whack, who's gonna win round one?
The Kleiny box is gonna win!
Oh my god.
I've already spoken to my jaguar. My jaguar's got my back.
Yeah?
Me and him are boys now, and I'm gonna win this challenge.
Oh my god.
I've already spoken to my jaguar. My jaguar's got my back.
Yeah?
Me and him are boys now, and I'm gonna win this challenge.
Yeah? Oh my god. Yeah?
I've already spoken to my jaguar.
Yeah?
My jaguar's got my back.
Oh my god.
Me and him are boys now.
Yeah? Yeah? Oh my god.
And I'm gonna win this challenge.
Whack! The first punishment is a snake wrapped around your neck. Yes! We brought the snakes in. The snakes in.
Woody hates snakes.
I know, but so do you.
I hate...
Why are you saying Woody's for? Cut to the clip of Kleiny crying because of the snake. Woody, it is time. You know what to do.
Ripley! Release the jaguars!
Roger that.
I'm nervous. I do not want to get this forfeit. No, not my box, please. Not my box. Not my box. Stay. Oh, yeah. No! Not my box!
Kleiny's taking the first forfeit!
No.
You have won the snakes!
Oh.
Well done, Kleiny!
It was slightly biased because my box was nearest.
Are you excited?
Oh, am I excited? What are you talking about?
Round one to the Woody lad. Kleiny, you've taken the first L.
Well, to be honest, I'm a bit underwhelmed by the way that jaguar savaged that box. I mean, I could have done a better job than that. Like the next one's.
Looking forward to this one.
Kleiny, it's time for your first punishment.
So what we'll do, whack it around his neck if that's okay.
We can't actually put anything around anyone's neck. Obviously, he can create a large amount of pressure, so we don't want them obviously strangling him at all.
I was looking for a new double app partner.
Yeah, Daryl? Can it bite him?
So, all animals have the ability to bite, so we'll never say animal won't bite you. I'm ready to be bitten. Yeah. As long as he gets us more views, I'm happy to take a bite.
Kleiny, it is time.
Don't you dare ask me how I'm feeling.
The louder the noise, the louder the vibration, which will scare
him. I make no noise.
Take very nice and still for me.
I'll still. She went a bit tense. I felt that.
That's kill mode.
Oh my god, get this off me. That's a bit too loud. Relax. Can we take off me now? I don't feel good. This is the worst punishment I've ever done in my life.
How are you feeling?
Don't ask me how I'm feeling. I've got a snake in my hand. Where's the head? I'm really not feeling comfortable. I'm shaking. Take off.
Wait, look how sweaty his hands are.
Oh no, don't wipe them on me. So guys, the punishment for round two
What is it?
Bathing a pig in mud.
How do you even think of these ideas?
I'm a sick, sick
man. I'm a sick, sick man.
Whack! Round two, snow leopards.
Okay, guys. Release the snow leopards! Which one are you going to go for? Go for Woody.
No. Kleiny. Go for Kleiny.
Go for Kleiny.
No, you're joking. No.
Go for Kleiny.
Yes.
Go for Kleiny.
Do you want to make it? Yes!
Oh, you spat my lens. Quick, feel quick. Woody, you are taking the pigs in the mud.
Absolutely devastating.
Oh, no. Are you excited to bathe a pig in mud?
Brandon, it's a silly question. I can't stand the smell of this.
Nancy!
She's hungover, leave her alone. You got gloves though, yeah?
No. Amazing.
Even better.
Oh, you're not all there. Oh, you're miles off there, mate. Like,
I'm not the one.
Here she comes.
Oh my god. I can't breathe.
Oh, there you go.
I think this was the wrong bucket. What? This is the bucket of camel poo.
No. It's all down to the last box.
The last box. May the best man win.
Ooh.
We both did it.
Wow. Guys, on this round, I've got a twist. You're both going to be facing...
Why do you always just do things like this, bro?
You're both going to have your backs against the glass. You're not going to see who the lion goes for. You're not allowed to turn until I say, whack! Round three, lions. What? This is the last round, guys. It all comes down to this. Guys, the punishment for round three, I've got a triple mystery forfeit. Yeah, you know what to do.
Release the lions!
Oh my god, they are massive. They are huge, God. Here he is! Oh my god. Oh my god, he's staring right at you. Oh my god! He's right over your head! He is right over your head, Woody! Woody, you've gone for it, Kleiny. You can look. Because
yes.
Woody has taken the L, Kleiny. You've taken the win. Kleiny, you are the champ, champ, Woody. You are the champ, champ.
Thank you to every single animal. I love you. I am the champ champ. Comment below if you agree. I'm the biggest champ champ of this vlog. And also, if you haven't subscribed already, make sure you click that subscribe button, like this video. Let's get this video to 30,000 likes.
Let's do it.
We love you, Whackpack. You know what the funniest thing about it is Woody's reaction when he turned around. He was like, oh!
What happened to do not turn around until I say? Woody, it is time for your last triple forfeit. Woody, it's time to reveal what your mystery forfeit is. Do you have any guesses what's inside?
No, I haven't, Brandon. There's a blue sheet over it.
Oh, dear.
Nah, no.
Woody, you must pass all the crickets from one bowl to the next. After that, you must pass all the grubs from this bowl to that bowl. And Woody, I will warn you that the grubs do bite.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean, that bite?
Manager Daryl's got his chair, he's all comfy.
Always.
150 crickets!
Cue dramatic music.
Oh, God! Oh, fresh!
The crane!
If I do this, then the crane wins the next game that we do.
Okay, fine. Yeah, I'll allow that.
I always knew there was good use for this crane.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do it.
Oh, you really can, do, can it. Do it.
You can do it, mate.
Skittles! You're just Skittles! Skittles! Shut up, Daryl. No, you're only trying to get behind me. 3, 2,
I hate this.
It's not even that bad.
No, it's not.
It's not even that.
What is wrong with you? Pick them up!
Caution. You are about to watch a full-blown meltdown.
Come on! Come on!
Let's go!
Come on! Come on! Okay, I'm gonna do this now.
Hey,
I'm gonna do it.
Oh. Scoop, Woody.
Oh! Guys! Can't talk! I can't do it! I just touched it. I want you to do it and then put it back.
Go, guys. Put it back. See how easy that was.
Alright, Skittles. Oh, come on, the Skittles.
Go!
I can't believe this.
So close.
Have you ever seen anything like this in your life?
No.
I'm fine. I can do this. Ow!
Scoopy.
Oh, he's done one. Look at that.
Are you ready? Alright, all right, I'm going for this now.
Try
and
get them all in. There we go.
Oh, God! Oh, God! Yeah. And we keep going. Oh, we keep going.
Softly.
Shut up, man.
Kleiny, get off me, Kleiny!
There's nothing there. Look how sweaty.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Woody, it's your last few. Enjoy them.
Scoop them all round like this to get them one. Oh, some Skittles.
Nice.
One's on the other side of your hand. Is that all of them?
Yes! Well done, Woody! You've now got fruit beetle grubs up next. We got 10 of them to pass over from dish to dish. To be fair, how much worse could it get than the crickets?
I'm going.
Oh! Wow!
He got me!
Yes!
He got me!
Bang! Yes. That's two. Well done, Woody. Mm. Bang! Well done, Wood.
Oh, oh. Nice,
you. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, you're good.
That one got me a little bit.
Oh. Nice,
yeah.
Woody.
Yeah.
Nice, yes. Woody.
Yeah.
And Woody, one left, the little baby, to finish it off.
Just
done it. Well done it. That is
well
it. Wow,
done.
Woody.
For viewers at home, I obviously was just acting all that.
Yeah.
Really good, yeah.
I wasn't
really
scared.
Tell. You can really tell.
I'm so glad it's over.
Woody, where are you going? I said triple mystery punishment. We still one more to go.
No.
That was two. And I've saved the best till last.
Nice.
Here you go, Woody. Here he is. You've got your own tarantula.
This is Hercules. I don't like spiders, you know that.
I'm in a bit of a rut here, boys.
Why?
I'm gonna be honest here.
So Woody, you've got to let this tarantula walk over both of your hands. Yeah, they do.
Oh God, man.
Nah, this ain't. Oh no.
Oh my God. Oh God.
Well done, Woody. He's done it. The triple mystery forfeit, like a champ, even though you are the chomp.
Oh, mate,
today.
I feel like a champ after that.
Wattpack, thank you so much for watching the vlog.
Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and enable those notifications.
And we'll see you on the next one.
Yeah, we will. Oh, my God. Woody! Woody, they're coming! Woody! Oh, my God, I can't do it.
Oh, that's out of
order. Oh, okay.
What just happened there? Did you just get
told
off?
Off for running.
Why? Because they thought you was a gazelle.
Yeah.
Oh look, why has he got the ump? Terrible pun.
Such an awful pun.
Here's Brandon with the big foot. Can you even fit your foot inside the thing? Yeah, no, they just about fit. Look. Brandon, this is a bigger box. You might be able to fit your foot inside this.
Oh, one. Great. Thanks. I was worried.
And here we have a wild Kleiny walking around his habitat waiting for his food.
Lads, what are you doing?
Thumbnail.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Thumbnail, clickbait, innit?
Oh, okay.